put a shawl on Mr. Sampath.
Yeah.
To hang here.
So, come with us.
No, no. Come, no, just take a picture. No, we need to
welcome. Good evening, everyone. It is a great pleasure for me to meet everyone in this evening. Mr. John and Koshi always doing some surprise get together whenever I'm visiting to New York. It is an opportunity to come to New York because of I attended a FETNA conference in Chicago. The FETNA conference, you know very well, once in a year, in July 4, organizing by the Tamil community in different town. You know very well, we are all patriotic citizens, Indians always wherever go. But the July 4 used for only for the get-together, not to enjoy July 4th evening about the America's Independence Day celebration by our Indian community because of the celebration. I observed many times, why Tamils or Telugus or Malayalis or Indian community not celebrating and attending their own community meeting, even though we are all using these holidays to have a get together to each other, to exchange their views and celebrate themselves and maintain our culture. The culture we cannot remove in our blood. Wherever you go, you can see the Chinese wherever go, they used to open a Chinese restaurant. Italian wherever go, there is an Italian restaurant. The Mexican wherever go, they used to open a Mexican restaurant. Even you can eat continental food or an Eastern food or a Western food, you cannot remove your idli or a dosa or a chapati or a Punjabi, daba, whatever they want. Your life is mixed with the own culture. Even you can forget, you cannot talk your language, but you cannot stop your food habit. That is the culture. That is the reason we are always watching, always going on our Indian community. The India is that now is the number 2 on population wise. The youth population in the world, in India is number 1. Below 35 years population in India, 70%. That is called 80 crore of the people belong to Indian population below 35 years. The Indian population will go all over the world to work in different capacity. Or a driver, or a watchman, or a clerk, or a husband, or a wife, or a professional, or a businessman, or anywhere, any job. That is the situation of Indian community. Another 20 years time, Indian population will settle all over the world, minimum 20% of the population. Any country, the 20% population Indian community. That is the will happen very soon, another in our lifetime or another 20 to 30 years lifetime. This is the situation, nobody can stop that. You have to think yourself, your own Indian population will come to America, nobody can stop. Even if you go to Rwanda, Indian population 20%, nobody can stop it. Or Brazil, everywhere like that, Indian population will spread another 20 to 30 years. Because most of the countries only about 50-year population is 70%. So we must go to every country to serve the people. That is the situation now. We are working for that, our Indian community, how we can go each place, how we can create a networking, linking, help each other. In America, we take a statistics, how the various communities coming and settling it. The number one, the Jewish community, one Jewish fellow come from Israel, that fellow will look after the local Jewish community and come up in the life at least 2 years or 3 years to follow their lifestyle and settle themselves. Number two, Who is the Philippine community? Philippines people, one person coming, at least 10% will come. The number three, the Korean. Number four, Japanese. Number five, Chinese. The Indian is almost 20th rank on that. Indian comes, we won't bring more our own brothers or sisters, our relatives or our friends, we are not supporting. I don't know, our mindset is like that. Compared to other community, our mindset is very bad. We have to think, we have to change ourselves to bring more our people wherever they are to help our community to settle and to financially, economically, educationally, to be in a very comfortable level. That is why we decided to organize an economic conference in different countries. We started at the beginning Tamil community. The last year we changed our concept, the World Tamil Economic Conference and the Global Indian Economic Summit together. We are organizing every year. This year we are planning in the month of December in Abu Dhabi. So you must all come to attend for 3 days conference. We are inviting for the businessmen, entrepreneurs, professional like advocates, doctors, engineers, architects, and professors, academicians, different component of the human beings can participate in the conference and interact with each other on different subjects and get networking and exchanging our visiting cards and talking through emails and WhatsApp and exchange your knowledge and resources to other persons to grow out to in our life. That is our idea. Our friend Mr. George spoke to very well about the Tamil literature and different subjects. That is a different forum. Right. Tamil conference is a different activity. Language is always a part of the life. The Tamils always take Tamil language with a very tough pride. That is why every year Tamil conference, Murugan conference, cultural programs, Tamil literary program, poet conference, like that, different conference going on Tamil community. But we started the economic conference to take up them to different level. We very much successful in all the conferences. We organized in Sydney, Kuala Lumpur, Durban, Dubai, Chennai, Pondicherry. This year we are planning to organize in Abu Dhabi. Next year we are planning to probably in New York, we are working on it. So we are thinking to next year, probably in the month of August, in the all of the, because we don't organize some school auditorium or somewhere in lower level. Compared to any international community, our Indian conference, anything, top-notch level. Like which is the topmost auditorium in New York, we want to organize such a way, and also to bring all the important VIPs and businessman industry. He mentioned Dr. Sundar Pichai.
Right.
We want to invite Sundar Pichai, Indira Nooyi, Ratan Tata, and many other persons. Similarly, Indian Prime Minister, then Finance Minister, Malaysian Minister, Singapore Minister, Sri Lankan Minister,
right.
South African Minister, like that. Every conference, at least 20 countries, a minister or a secretary used to participate in our conference. Not simply, we are not telling like that. You can see our track record. Every conference like that only. In Durban, I told, which is the number one auditorium. They told in the entire Africa continent, the number one auditorium is the International Convention Center in Durban. That is the place we organized the conference. We invited the King of South Africa to inaugurate the conference. And the local minister, Tamil Nadu minister, Sri Lankan minister, Malaysian minister, all they participated in the conference. Because of this year, next year we are planning to do in New York, this year in Abu Dhabi, you all must come and interact with the people, exchange your thoughts and other things. Our friend Mr. John very oftenly visiting Chennai. He is motivating me to organize one in New York. I told you are very much actively participating in the Congress party. I will help you to promote your party also, I told.
Wow.
Even this year, Tamil Nadu given a shares for the Congress party for 10 seats. You see the 40 seats, 25%, we given for Congress party. We will invite all the 10 parliament members will come within 2 months time, some colorful function in New York. If you are interested to organize a welcome party for them, I will ask the president, Congress president, my close friend. I will tell personally to him to organize all the Congress member of parliament to visit, to have a get together, to interact with our New York, our Indian community, Tamil community especially. It will boost more about our interaction. Whenever we visit to foreign country, we never talk about the politics. We have a lot of interaction between DMK, ADMK, Congress, BJP, Congress, many parties. That is all our internal politics in India. When we visit in foreign country, we all together, we don't want to bifurcate in foreign countries in any politics. We want to grow India, we want to grow Indians. How we can grow each other, that is our motto. Whenever I go, that is my slogan to meet and discuss about the issues. Because when went to Chicago last 3 days, because they taken a lot of initiative together, even though a lot of plus and minus, that is a different story. Every conference like that is, we can discuss separately. But this conference, future conference in Abu Dhabi, you can see that Abu Dhabi top class facilities, wonderful hotels, wonderful conference hall. You can meet our Indian community as well as international community in the month of December. We'll intimate the dates and everything very soon. We are welcoming everyone to come to the conference. I don't want to tell you personally myself, all my friends told about me. I'm running a law journal for the past 27 years for our Tamil community. Every month we are translating High Court judgment and Supreme Court judgment in Tamil and circulating to all the subordinate courts for the lawyers and colleges and universities and litigants. You see, our Indian language only for Hindi and English. My friend Mr. What is your name? I have forgotten. John told about a language issue. You know very well the Indian Constitution when they written in 1947, they mentioned up to 1965 the English will be our language. After that 1965, the entire India will only to our Indian official language only in Hindi they told. But then immediately the Tamil Nadu people agitated in 1965. They told we don't want to impose any language. We can ready to read any language, but don't impose us. And also don't remove English at all. If you remove, we will remove from ourselves from India. We want a separate country. That is the way in which they agitated. Finally, the Nehru given assurance. The Nehru assurance in 1962 and after that is taken as a motto, and also the government of India given assurance. Nehru assurance will be the law, unless if it's all Indian states agree, we won't bring Hindi, English will continue ever long as an additional language. That is given by the assurance, still going on that assurance in India. Once you know all very well, T.N. Seshan, the former Chief Election Commissioner, he mentioned one in public meeting, without a DMK party, without Annadurai, that no Indian population can settle in foreign country. Because of English is in there in India, everybody talking in English. Because of the DMK and Annadurai agitation, even the similarly, when Westminster University in London organized the Indian soft power, how going on between India and China comparative study. At that time, one white professor given a presentation of the paper told, the entire India dominated in the Bollywood, but in Tamil Nadu only Gollywood, because of Annadurai. Annadurai made English as an additional language permanently in India. That is why Indian population traveled all over the world, settled in life. Why the China is behind us in internationally? No English. But the Indians, even though we have a lot of issues, everyone taking English as a second language, we developed very well. IT field in our control. Sundar Pichai is sitting in Google because of DMK and Annadurai told by TN Seshan, not for by me in public meeting, everywhere. That is the situation there. That is the politics. I don't talk to you furthermore. I am requesting you, you must bring at least one or two your own relatives to America to arrange a job or a studies, support your own family. Not sending simply money, you support your family. Every day your mind is reading how to bring your own friends and relatives to in this number one country of America to share their wealth and knowledge and education in America. Apart from that, to don't miss any networking activities. Every time, whenever chance getting to meet the other person, to exchange your card and know each other and exchange their resources and also knowledge to go further. This is my sincere request to everyone. நான் உங்களையெல்லாம் வேண்டி கேட்டுக்கொள்வந்த நேரத்திலே தமிழ் மாநாட்டிற்காக இங்கே வருகை தந்த நேரத்திலே நீங்கள் அளித்த அன்பான வரவேற்பிற்கும் இந்த நல்ல நேரத்தில் நம்முடைய அருமை நண்பருடைய 25வது பிறந்த நாளை நாம் கொண்டாடுவதற்காக இன்றைக்கு நாம் அனைவரும் வெற்றிகரமாக கூடியிருக்கிறோம். என்னுடைய இல்லை 25ன்னு சொன்னால் ஒரு எஃபெக்ட் இருக்கும், அத்தனை உடனே இல்லைங்கிறது. அதனால் எவர்கிரீன் 25 இயர் ஓல்டு யங் பாய் மிஸ்டர் ஜான் பர்த்டே, வி வாண்ட் டு செலிப்ரேட் மெனி மெனி ஹாப்பினஸ் ஆஃப் தி டே மிஸ்டர் ஜான். இட்ஸ் எ வண்டர்ஃபுல் டே, வி ஆல் அசம்பிள் ஹியர் டு கோ ஃபர்தர், டு டிஸ்கஸ் ஃபர்தர் அண்ட் டெவலப் ஃபர்தர். வணக்கம், நன்றி.
தேங்க்யூ டாக்டர் சம்பத்.
Excellent.